12 metres is enough to get him across, coming into his top mark. There's lots of diving going on. It's really tight amongst these three boats. A little bit of a tussle going on between those two. Yeah. Get an amazing fort tack start there. Four boats all incredibly tight as they go around this mark here.